Half inch Rio. That's where we want to bend it, just on that mark. So I'll line it up on the top of this. I'm going to cut it off there. Always use the correct safety gear and use your tools safely. I'm not a good role model for this. I just want to knock these the four corners off, so we get a bit of a shape like that on the four corners. Now, to get them all the same without measuring, so to do that, I think I want to get more. I'll just keep pulling back. That's a bit not enough. I reckon. I think something like that. Now, I've tightened that up. Now, if I hold it on there, mark it, and do the same here. And when that gets level there, I can mark it. You'll get the same mark on each corner. And if you want it a bit lower down, you just give it a little bit more ruler. Just in case that didn't show up, what I've done is I've let out just enough ruler so that when it's level with the edge, I can run my texture mark across. And that's repeatable, because I can go on here, get it there, run the texture down. Just beats measuring, and you know they're all going to be the same. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please click like. And if you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. There's more to come. Thank you.